Hello and welcome to this Rhino CFD tutorial. In this video, we will be looking at an example of ventilating a very simple room. Some parts of the video are sped up. Please feel free to slow down or pause the video if needed. For this example, we will use the flare menu option. The default grid is a bit large for us, so we will shrink it. We are going to hide a side of the room to make it easier to draw things inside. Now, we create a block that we are going to use as a heat source and assign it a value large enough to be easily hotter than the ambient temperature. We create another block to use as an extract from within the room. The area of intersection between the block and the wall will be the extract area. Once the geometry of the block is defined, we set its CFD properties to an angled in and give it an extract velocity. Now, we repeat the process to create an outlet on the roof, where hot air will vent out from. The CFD properties of the block on the roof is set as an angled in, and we link it to the angled in inside the room. If we open the Object Management menu, we can see that the reference number of the interior block comes before the roof block. This is why we have linked the roof block to the previous angled in. Let's say we wanted to model some particles, pollutants, emanating from the interior block. We go to Main menu, Models, click on Soft Pollutants, and turn on C1. When we open the CFD properties of the interior block this time, we see an option to set a C1 value. As the geometry for the model is done, we do a quick check to see if the mesh is good. The automatically generated mesh is sufficient for this simple demo. Lastly, we set the boundary conditions. A slight breeze from left to right, as shown on screen, a closed domain face on the bottom, and open domain faces on all other sides. We set the render option for the domain faces to wireframe, and we can see that arrow over there showing the direction of the wind. With the setup complete, we now run the model. Depending on the complexity of the model and quality of the computer used, simulation times can vary from minutes to hours and to even days. For this demo, it took approximately 10 minutes on an 8-core processor from 2019. After loading the results and setting the viewport appropriately, we can observe the interior extract pulling air towards it and the roof outlet venting the hot air. This profile is also observed when we switch the scaler from temperature to pollutant. And this is how we model a simple ventilation system using Rhino CFD.